Congratulations on becoming a Triton. Before you begin, you must complete new user setup.
Begin by logging into your Triton portal to view your student account information, such as your SSO username, which stands for single sign-on, and email address. Next, verify your email address. Your email address should be your sso@mail.umsl.edu or sso@umsystem.edu. If your email address differs, say sso@mail.missouri.edu or other University of Missouri schools, this may be due to a previous application. You will need to contact the help desk. From here, visit password.umsl.edu to create, change, or reset your Universal UMSL account password. Keep your credentials protected and follow proper password policies. Then be able to log in to various student portals and other UMSL third-party apps using these credentials. Please note, your UMSL domain email address is your email, but as part of the University of Missouri system, you also have an alias UMSystem domain email address. This will be used to log into third-party applications such as Office 365 in order to log into your email account. For any further questions, feel free to contact the Office of Technology's Help Desk Service.
There are a variety of ways to check your email. Use your My Gateway tile, accessible through the UMSL website. Utilize Outlook's website or mobile app. Or you can also link your email through your phone for quick access. Make sure to check your email every day, as it is the main communication tool between UMSL and you.